don't think I clipped these off. It would be nice if, like, some of these were more in, like, chronological order, because it goes from, like, 80 to 57 to 77 to 56. Oh. You back now? Okay. Everybody, all right. Let's see. Can people hear and or see me now? Okay. Yeah, I think I just had a hiccup in signal or something like that. Hate that when that happens. But again, I was griping how, like, C110 and C100. Well, 110 is not on the sprue. Well, isn't this lovely? Let's see if it's always C10. I didn't think I'd snip those bits off. Well, it might be that those turrets no longer will move, and I will just sprue goo them into place. So, Jan, you fine with that? If, like, this little gun and shield aren't able to move? It's another little bit. It's this piece right here, this C100 and this 110, and I found the spot for C110 and it's empty. And yeah, it's supposed to be so, like, the shield and gun can move. All right. Yeah, I cannot find them. Like, I found the spot for the one, but unless, let's see if I had used. See if I'd actually accidentally used the thing for the head. Yeah, I know this makes for an interesting stream, guys. 42.
Yeah, you know what? Yeah, I think those are just going to have to be...
Yeah, because I don't remember clipping those off. I don't think I would have if I wasn't ready for it yet. Don't need random stuff to move around. Good. Hey, Tass. Yeah, just working on a Knigget. The Knight Questoris. For Sojan. So... yeah, I was looking for some stuff to make some other bits move around. All right, I might just kind of have it angled out a little bit like that. Sure, this gets literally fused into place. There we go. And then we'll probably have this gun facing out that way. Actually, you know what? I might wait on the gun. The shield will be fine. The gun I can put into place later after I get everything else painted on it. All right. Go on. Oh, boy. Nice and snug. There we go. Lots of nice little crevices. Hit some of these extra areas, though I think with the glue that I got where I got it, that ought to be fine. Yep, that'll be great. All right, and then we'll put the... Good thing you didn't want the guy in the cockpit. Just go ahead and put... Now, if you want, though, I can paint the cockpit separately, and you can just kind of have it out. Unless you don't really care that much. Hey, helps if I turn it around the right way, huh? Sojan hath spoken. And yeah, I'm not going to put on the head here because I want to get all this detail here painted first before I put on the face mask. And you wanted... You wanted this helmet, correct? Like the Templar looking helmet? Okay. Yeah, I'll still paint some of the details under there so that way they show up. Yeah, I'll go that detailed with it. Now, for the tops, do you want the missile pods or the autocannons? So did you want, do you want missiles? Yeah, you want the missiles or you want the turret? Not that I'm going to glue that on the top right now, but I could at least get that assembled. And then we can get to work on the arms. Hey, Box to Tabletop, how are you? Thank you for the raid. Missile or guns? Sorry. Or should I say missiles or guns? Ugh. How's your stream tonight, Box to Tabletop? What were you working on? Pipe. And did someone give Muse a shout out too when she raided? Going good. How about you, Box to Tabletop? Well, now that we have other raiders, there's another shout out for you. And somebody want to give Box to Tabletop a shout out? Yeah, we're already getting through the assembly on this fairly quick. Painting new old Bretonian knights. Well, that sounds cool. All right, cool. And what color scheme are you going with your Bretonian Knights? Nice. Nice of them to say what the other turret pieces are. Apparently I am. Those are the same on both sides. Well, I found the pieces. So that's good. So, Muse, what are your plans for Turkey Day tomorrow? Have any family coming? Going to family? Realize I didn't ask that yet, and I apologize. Because we're hosting this year, so that's part of the reason, too, why my brain is just a little... Yeah. Nice. You bring in anything, or are they just they have the whole shebang ready to go when you and your husband get there?
No. Shit. All right.
Oh, sweet. Shave a little bit off of that. And I assume you don't care if the turret, if the guns can't go up and down, right, Sojan? You know, do all this. All right. Get everything else you needed?
Sure did.
All right. I figured, since he didn't go nuts when I heard the garage door open up again. Yeah, and then I'd say next week's stream, we will definitely start working on the arms. Which, that'll be cool. Now we'll have it pointed up at a little bit of an angle. Just because it would be cool. It does. Like, there is a disproportionate amount of small pieces for this thing. Like this goes. Yep, we're really making sure this turret won't move. Nothing like just some plastic cement to just make sure it just stays in place. All right, we'll put on one last little bit and then call this a night. Another successful, one might say, night night. Ew. Just gotta do the eel. What do you think, guys? Should we, guys and gals, should we raid somebody tonight or just? Because I'm probably gonna do a. If we do a raid, I'm gonna do a raid and dash. Ty is speaking in tongues now. Got to call it a night. Makes sense, especially if you're working tomorrow. Alright, there we go. Looking kind of cool. There we go. Alrighty. So, who should we raid? Suggestions? Good enough painting. Okay. They in Warhammer, or where are they at? Okay. Alright, let's go hit them. Alright, thank you, Muse, and Box of Tabletop for the raid tonight. I greatly appreciate it. Yeah, we'll see you guys all on Monday. And hey, people who are tuning in now, on Monday, I might hit the about 350 mark on my Moixer, and I'll do a giveaway when I hit about 350. So on Monday, if you want to be here when I'm painting, and I'm going to hit the 350 mark, and we'll do a quick giveaway for whoever's here and whoever follows me, feel free to swing on by Monday at 9:30 on Central Standard Time. So, we will launch this raid. And, yeah. Thank you, everybody, for coming out. I appreciate it immensely. And we will see you on Monday. And until then, just remember to keep on painting.
thank you for the raid. Hi, how you doing? What were you up to? What were you doing? Check out Gary there. Look at his hands. He's got two hands. Two hands, folks.